Very bad.
You're disappointed.
Very disappointed.
All of you.
I traveled all the way from Hyderabad for this match.
All the way from Bangalore to watch this match.
I RCB Goa.
Exactly.
Man.
Not shut up.
I said an Abhishek Sharma would hit something, but nothing happened. Boat duck.
This is the worst IPL match I have ever watched. Ever. Period.
And that's why you don't want to wait till the.
No, ma'am. The time is 10. It's not even 10:30, and they've already won.
Exactly.
What does that tell you?
It's a 9-year-old's bedtime right now. What is this?
He can never eat biryani again because he promised that he will not eat biryani ever again if SRS loses this match. He'll have to have rasgulla now.
Who KKR won, man?
Are you always disappointed?
Yeah, very disappointed. I thought they would hit something. I thought this day would be the day they crossed 300. Nothing. They got out for 114.
KKR won because Bengalis did black magic.
Match fixing. 7 lakhs per ball match fixing.
When the first match was over, did you know that Sunrisers Hyderabad is going to lose? Or
yeah, definitely. It was a one-sided match. When the score was 7 wickets down, no, that time only I felt that it is gone.
Right. So a lot of Hyderabad fans, some of them who've travelled all the way to the Chepauk Stadium to watch the match, are quite disappointed. In fact, they are not waiting till the finale after. After you can see here, you can see the visuals on your screen.
India captain Gabbar Sigrapla.
But here outside the Chepauk Stadium, fireworks on, congratulating Kolkata Knight Riders. And here you can see right outside the Chepauk Stadium, fans, Kolkata fans, here celebrating the victory. They have finally won. While we've seen a lot of fans disappointed from Hyderabad who've come here, there are also people who are celebrating the finale. A lot of factions here outside the Chepauk Stadium, fireworks on, and now you can see the colour here, and this is the way the Kolkata Knight Riders fans at the Chepauk Stadium are celebrating. So clearly, it's colourful here. Kolkata Knight Riders and fans from Kolkata and in Chennai who are supporting Kolkata Knight Riders are here having a lot of fun here celebrating the finale. Are you disappointed or are you happy?
Disappointed.
Disappointed. Okay.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
New Zealand.
Okay.
Yeah, so I had to support Daniel Vittori. Yeah. But wonderful atmosphere. Wonderful people.
Wonderful atmosphere, yeah.
But I think the winner is IPL. At the end of the day, IPL is the winner.
Right. A lot of colour outside the Chepauk.
Too much colour. Too much. It's wonderful to be in India. Right. Thank you.
Right. A lot of people here. In fact, sir, what is your message? Are you happy?
Very much happy, madam. I am very much happy.
Where are you from?
I am from Chennai. Actually, belong to Rajasthan, madam. Thank you.
Right. And, are you happy?
Yes.
Whose fan are you? Which team's fan are you?
Tony.
Oh, you're okay. And today, did you support Kolkata Knight Riders or Sunrisers Hyderabad? Kolkata. And you're happy that they won? Yes. Right. So a lot of fans, young fans, also coming here to Chepauk Stadium to watch the finals. A lot of action here outside the Chepauk, and we'll get you more and more reactions from people, from fans who are coming outside. In fact, we'll try and get more reactions from you. We'll also see. Are you happy?
Yes, very much.
Okay.
Yeah, it's good.
How was it?
It was amazing. Neat, awesome. Decent cricket we had. Awesome.
You're happy?
Yes.
So where are you from? Okay, so a lot of fans here. In fact, many of them are happy with the result. Some of them who've come from Hyderabad are quite disappointed. But a lot of action here. It's colourful outside the Chepauk Stadium. And this is the kind of scene here at the Chepauk Stadium as Kolkata Knight Riders won this time. Are you happy? Disappointed?
Of course disappointed.
Disappointed, yeah.
But, an Indian captain and an Indian coach silencing comments is not too bad a thing. Hopefully, Gambhir gets to captain India and brings many more victories for us. That will be a good relief for Sunrisers also, Sunrisers team also, supporters also.
But after the first half, were you still hopeful that Sunrisers...
Very little hope. Probably if they had lasted 20 overs and gotten, let's say, 130 plus, we would have had a little more hope. But honestly, we didn't have a chance.
Are you from Chennai or have you traveled?
My work is in Hyderabad. I'm from Chennai. So, yeah, we shifted our allegiance to SRH.
Better luck next time. You know, are you all disappointed?
Yes, obviously.
But how was the match? Was it
good? It was one-sided.
It was one-sided.
Yes.
You were not quite interested in the match in the second half. After
Sir, Black is very good.
So a lot of surprises, Hyderabad fans are quite upset. And a lot of them are in fact not waiting for the finale to end. You can. Are you happy?
Yeah, very much.
So how was the match,
KKR dominated from the beginning itself, like bowling, fielding, batting. So SRH was nowhere in the whole match.
Where have you come from?
I have come from Bombay.
Oh, you come from Bombay.
Yeah.
So how was the match?
Super.
Are you from Chennai?
Yeah, I am from Chennai.
Is the first time are you watching the finals?
Yes, I am. It's the first time.
And from the beginning, who was your favorite team?
RCB.
Okay. So a lot of fans here who are supporting different teams. Some of them who are still supporting CSK, but today many of them are not in a very happy mood. Yeah, a lot of them. Sir, you're also, I believe, not in a very happy mood.
I can't be. I came supporting SRH here. Very disappointing. At least if they fought and lost, you know, I would have been happier. It is not worthy of a final.
It's a nail-biting match.
Yeah. I mean, I think after the first six overs, it was like I was sitting in a seat of thorn. You know, I was just, it wasn't interesting at all. You know, we were just hoping that, you know, some miracle would happen and SRH would win. But overall, I think it's not worthy of a final. Very disappointing. In fact,
from Chennai or have you traveled to watch the match?
I'm from Chennai. I'm a CSK supporter. Just because CSK is not in the playoff, I'm supporting SRH. But very disappointing.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm from Pune.
Okay,
I was supporting cricket. So whichever team wins, it doesn't matter. But KKR deservedly dominated the entire season. So they definitely win it. But the way they have thrashed SRH, it is really not the way. We are a little bit disappointed. Final would have been much closer. So it is totally one-sided. But whatever it is, so now we pray for good cricket in the World Cup for India.
Korbo, Lorbo, Jitbo, King Khan, let's go.
A lot of Kolkata fans also here who are celebrating, and quite a few of them disappointed because Sunrisers Hyderabad, from the beginning, they thought that there's no chance for Sunrisers to win. A lot of people now coming out, so we'll try and get more reactions. A lot of them are quite disappointed. Are you disappointed with today's match?
I have been a KKR supporter. And I knew they went, but the only thing was, whenever a Hyderabad team has been captained by an Aussie, they have won. But today was a very lackluster performance, they didn't give a fight. And I think they played wrong shots, they should have battled well together.
Right. But you enjoyed the match,
that's good. Good. Thanks.
So, Hyderabad fans?
Yeah. It was a lovely game, we loved it. All the best to India for the World Cups.
Yeah, so many of them are now moving on from today's match, but clearly a lot of enthusiasm here, excitement in the air for those who have supported Kolkata Knight Riders, and those who supported Sunrisers Hyderabad are quite disappointed. And you can see a lot of people now stepping out now that the match is concluded. And we saw a lot of action here outside the Chepauk Stadium, where we saw fireworks everywhere to celebrate KKR's victory.